Sleeve gastrectomy is a restrictive procedure that limits food intake by cutting and stapling a thin vertical section of the stomach to make a smaller, narrower stomach pouch. The remaining larger portion of the stomach is then permanently removed. Unlike gastric bypass, there is no rerouting of the intestines. However, the sleeve gastrectomy involves permanently removing a large portion of the stomach.